We will always have that Champions League. We will always have the fact that he was the world's best goalkeeper in that stretch. There could be no denying it. And had it not been for injuries, and I think the team just changing the way they played, you know, who knows? But one that hopefully is welcomed back fondly at the Bridge should he choose to go. And again, I will never forget that night he and the rest of the team gave us. It was simply one of the best of our lives.